on my channel as a content creator for the work that I do. I will try to my fullest using my own skill and abilities, along with the talents that I possess, in order to bring you good videos of products with quality over quantity that can't be matched. Content I will be making will be based on game development videos related to certain game engines for PC and other operating systems, such as Game Maker Studio and maybe Unity 3D someday, and Python with game engine known Panda 3D. Created my own game engine with C++ someday, or C#, or maybe with Python. I will be using game engines to make my own games, and I will be posting demos of them on my YouTube channel or development walkthroughs and playthroughs I have developed and created using my catalog and logic to make my projects all possible. Gene of games that I will creating will be maze games, open world based games, along with fighting games, first person shooter and third person shooter, RPGs known role playing games, action based games, platform games that have jumping to them, adventure based games, action RPGs, simulation, MMOGs, which stands for massively multiplayer online games, or regular multiplayer that does not involve online but rather it will using a different processes. Other content I will create on YouTube as a creator will be based on The Sims made and created by Will Knight, based on game programs like The Sims 2 and The Sims 3. This will allow me to create text-based work using video editing skills and scene editing. I will make a movie that is long before I make series maybe. I might do voiceovers for you guys and for myself. If you are willing to help me out with the work needed to make it happen, I could maybe paid people a full-time, one-time price for helping me with my project, and it be for my work based on my projects of productions. But if I don't have the money to pay people, then during their free time they can help me out whenever they can. But people online would still be credited for their work that they have done for me, even if they did not get paid for their work. Anyways, I hope enjoy in what's to come out this channel. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the content I produce. Also in what's is to come this channel, because I will be uploading and as more daily much as possible, but it will be at my own pact of course, so I can make a job out of what I do on you at B. And don't forget to subscribe people.